solving a math problem is something very complicated, and I think for each problem the story is different. So sometimes you start, you have no idea how to attack it. You try to get some feeling maybe by reading other papers. But usually for challenging problems, at some moment you need some key idea that no one had before. And I think there is no recipe to solve math problems. You need also sometimes to be lucky to have the right idea at the right moment.
My very first success was when I was first participating in the regional math Olympiad in Berlin. And to my very big surprise, I won this. And I was like, how can that even be? And it was a very big joy. And I don't know, since then I'm always expecting this to stop somewhere.
A lot of time when you think about a problem and you're close, you think you're close, but you cannot do it. So you feel this frustration internally. Getting an award, I didn't have any internal frustration before. I heard from the IMU, but of course it's a big honor to get recognition for your work.
When I was younger, when I solved a problem, I would be really happy for about 5 minutes, and then all these new math problems would crowd into my mind that were now possible because of the first one. This award is more associated with things that I've done decades ago coming to fruition in the real world. I could never have done all the things that they've done. To see the power that we've had in moving the world has been something that has really led to a great deal of satisfaction with my career choice.
ICM TV is brought to you from the 2018 International Congress of Mathematicians in Brazil. So for more like this, click on some of these great videos and don't forget to subscribe for more from the best in science, from everything from mathematics to physics, geophysics and engineering.